I foresaw your coming, of course. The threads of fate that led you to this place. Your desperate attempt to stop the Legion. My people faced a similar dilemma. I peered into all possible futures in search of an answer. And found only one. The Legion's victory is inevitable. Every time stream shows it to be so. Had we resisted, they would have taken the Nightwell by force and left us bereft of it. I could not allow my people to starve, to waste away without its energy sustaining us. So a bargain was struck. Now I see a future where the Legion is victorious and my people endure. This is the thread that must be preserved. I will do everything in my power to make it so. Your deaths ensure the future of the Nightborn. Come forward, then. Let us speed you towards your fate. Your timelines end here! Let the waves of time crash over you! time shifts again, and your doom draws near. In all the possible futures I scried, I did not foresee one in which you were victorious. I wonder, will you defeat the Legion? Will you fail? Time eddies about you in fits and starts. Nothing is certain. Perhaps you will win. And in saving your world, my people would be freed from the terrible bargain we were forced to make. Fates be damned! I cast my lot in with yours, champions. Go now. Face Gul'dan. I will aid you as best I can. And perhaps together, we can save us all.